There's currently two banks at Elouera that have been exceptional over the last couple of months. One's right out in front of the clubhouse, and the other is just to the south, out in front of the end of the wall there, opposite what used to be called Red House. They've been breaking both left and right. Probably the lefts have been the better.